بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، أبنائي الطلاب الأعزاء، أحييكم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Student first year of medical education lecture human anatomy module and introductions to the normal human body. Title Nervous System. Number 2, Peripheral Nervous System. Peripheral Nervous System. The Peripheral Nervous System consists of three elements: cranial nervous, spinal nervous, and the autonomic nervous system. The autonomic nervous system is discussed separately. Cranial nervous, it is the nervous arising from the brain. Spinal nervous, it is a nerve arising from the spinal cords and taking name from its regions: cervical, nervous, thoracic, lumbar, sacral, and coccygeal. This is the spinal nervous, this is the spinal cord, and this is the spinal nervous, and this is the cranial nervous. Cranial nervous, there are 12 pairs of cranial nerves arising from the brain. The cranial nerves emerge from the skull foramina to reach of the target organs. The first and the second cranial nerve directly contact to the brain. Number 3 cranial nerve and number 4 cranial nerve arising from the midbrain of the brain stem. Also, number 5 cranial nerve and number 6 cranial nerve, 7 cranial nerve and 8 cranial nerve arising from the bones of the brain stem. But the medulla oblongata, the lower part of the brain stem, gives the last 4 cranial nerves: glossopharyngeal nerve, vagus nerve number 10, accessory nerve number 11, and hypoglossal nerve number 12. Summary of the cranial nerves. Number and name of the cranial nerve. This is the column of functions, target functions of the cranial nerve. Olfactory, smell. Optic, number 2, vision. Oculomotor, number 3. Trochlear, number 4, responsible for mobility of the eyeball. Trigeminal nerve, sensory to the face and the scalp and the teeth, and the responsible for contractility of the showing muscles. Abducens nerve, responsible for the eyeball movement. Facial nerve, test sensations, contractions of the facial muscle, and the secretion of saliva. 8 cranial nerve, vestibulocochlear or auditory or statoacoustic. These three names for the 8 cranial nerve. It responsible for the hearing and the equilibrium. Glossopharyngeal nerve number 9. It is responsible for test sensations, secretion of saliva, also blood pressure reflex, contractility of the pharynx. Vagus nerve number 10, carry sensations from the cardiac muscle, respiratory system, blood vessels reflex, sensory and motor to the larynx, help in speculations, decrease the heart rate, contractions of the elementary tract muscles to producing peristalsis and increase the digestive secretion. Accessory nerve number 11 is responsible for contractility of the neck and the shoulder muscles, also motor for the larynx, help in speculations. Hypoglossal nerve number 12, responsible for mobility of the tongue and help in speculation.
spinal nerves. There are 31 pairs of spinal nerves, right and left. This emerge from the spinal cord and passing through the intervertebral foramina, and it passing to performing the peripheral nerves. The spinal nerves arising from the spinal of the spinal cord according to its regions, taking the name. 8 spinal nerves arising from in the cervical region, 12 spinal nerves arising from the thorax, thoracic nerve, 5 in lumbar region, 5 in sacral regions, and 1 very small in the coccygeal region. This is the spinal nerve and its position. Formation of spinal nerves. Each spinal nerve, this is the transverse section of spinal cord, this is the spinal nerve. Each spinal nerve starting by two roots. This is the dorsal root and this is the ventral root of the spinal nerve. The dorsal root is long and it has dorsal root ganglia. The dorsal root of the spinal nerve is carry the sensory impulses. The ventral root of a spinal nerve, this is the ventral root, it has the motor functions of the spinal nerve. The two roots united with each other at the intervertebral foramina to forming spinal nerve trunk. This is the spinal nerve trunk. The spinal nerve trunk is carry mixed nerve, carry motor functions and the sensory function. This is the spinal nerve trunk. The spinal nerve trunk, this is the spinal cord, this is the spinal nerves, this is the dorsal root, this is the ventral root, posterior root or anterior root. بيتحدوا مع بعض دون spinal nerve trunk, this is the spinal nerve trunk. The spinal nerve trunk leaves the vertebral canal through the intervertebral foramina. Just leave the vertebral foramina, it dividing into two ramus, anterior ramus and posterior ramus. This is the anterior ramus and this is the posterior ramus. The posterior ramus is responsible for supply the posterior aspect of the body. The anterior ramus is supply the ventral or anterior aspect of the body. The ventral ramus of the spinal nerves in different region of the spinal cord is united with each other to forming neural plexus. This is the neural plexus. The neural plexus gives the chance for the spinal nerve to carry from different segments of the spinal cord. The neural plexus in the body, such as the cervical plexus, brachial plexus. This is the brachial plexus responsible for the supply innervations of the upper limb. And the lumbosacral plexus is responsible for innervations of the pelvis and lower limbs. Coda equina. The spinal nerves in the vertebral canal after terminations of the spinal cord is called coda equina. This is the vertebral canal, this is the spinal cord, cervical region, thoracic region, lumbar region, sacral region, and coccygeal. This is the spinal cord. After termination of the spinal cord, the spinal nerve presented in the vertebral canal is called coda equina. This is the major magnifications of these pictures. This is the coda equina, this is the termination of the spinal cord. Type of spinal nerves or type of nerve fiber is three types of nerve fiber. The first is the sensory. It is taking the impulses from the receptor to the central nervous system. The sensory fibers taking from the receptors. The receptor may be somatic as the skeletal muscles, skin, and the joint, or visceral fiber arising from the internal organ. Motor fibers. The motor fiber is taking impulses from the central nervous system to the effectors. What meaning of the effectors? The effectors may be somatic as the skeletal muscles, or visceral as smooth muscles, cardiac muscles, and glands. The visceral motor neurons make up the autonomic nervous system. Mixed fiber, it is includes, this is the mixed nerve, mixed fiber, it is includes the sensory and the motor fibers. And you go to two, the muscles, organ, receptors also, all the structure or effectors can supplied by the specific fiber from the mixed nerve of the spinal nerves. Autonomic nervous system. The autonomic nervous system, it is the involuntary component of the nervous system, which controls the heart rate, gland secretions, and the smooth muscles in the wall of the blood vessels. This is the body, sagittal section. This is the autonomic nervous system, which regulating the cardiac muscles. This is the cardiac muscle, regulating by the autonomic nervous system. Respiratory system, regulating by the autonomic nervous system, particularly during the sleeping. Secretions of the GIT and the glands. Secretions, it is supplied by the autonomic nervous system. Division of the autonomic nervous system. The autonomic nervous system include two partitions, sympathetic partitions and the parasympathetic partitions. The sympathetic partitions is arising from the thoracolumbar region of the spinal cord. This is the spinal cord. The sympathetic arising from the thoracic and the upper abdominal part of the spinal cord to forming sympathetic chains, and from this the sympathetic fiber go to the target organs. This is the sympathetic. Parasympathetic partitions, this arising from the cranial part of the central nervous system, also arising from the sacral regions of the central nervous system. Both division functionally are integrated by the hypothalamus, controlled by the hypothalamus. Autonomic nervous system pathway consists of two neurons that supply synapse in the autonomic ganglia. The first neuron, preganglionic neuron. The preganglionic neuron arising from the central nervous system. This is the central nervous system. This is the preganglionic neuron. This is the preganglionic neuron, and this is the preganglionic neuron. This is the parasympathetic, this is the sympathetic. The preganglionic neuron relay in the ganglia, autonomic ganglia. The autonomic ganglia in the sympathetic is regulated in the changes in both sides of the vertebral column. This is the sympathetic chains. The sympathetic ganglia, from the sympathetic ganglia, the postganglionic neuron is arising to reach of the target organs. Also, the parasympathetic ganglia, it found near to the target organs. This is the parasympathetic ganglia. From the parasympathetic ganglia, the postganglionic neurons arise to reach of the target organs. In sometimes, the parasympathetic ganglia contact relations to the target organs. The autonomic ganglia, the most sympathetic ganglia, are in two changes just outside of the vertebral column, right and the left sympathetic chains. And the parasympathetic ganglia are very near to the target organs. Neurotransmission of the autonomic nervous system. Parasympathetic release acetylcholine. This is the acetylcholine released by the parasympathetic. The sympathetic release epinephrine or noradrenaline. This is the noradrenaline in the sympathetic ganglia. Sympathetic division is dominant during the stress situations. Responses prepares the body to meet physical demands. And the parasympathetic divisions is dominating in the relaxed situations to promote the normal functions of the body. Both systems have antagonist functions, but it should be remembered that they are complementary to each other. This is the sympathetic and the parasympathetic. This is the sympathetic system. This is the parasympathetic system in the cranial and the sacral region. This is the autonomic nervous system. Arising from the central nervous system, it one of the part of the peripheral nervous system. The parasympathetic arising from the cranial part and the sacral region of the spinal cord, craniosacral parasympathetic, and responsible for the rest situations. The sympathetic arising from the thoracic region and the upper part of the lumbar region of the spinal cord and responsible for stress situations. Functions of the autonomic nervous system. Organ of the body, sympathetic effect or response, parasympathetic effect. Heart increase the heart rate, decreased by parasympathetic. Bronchus dilated, sympathetic. Constricted, parasympathetic. Iris dilated pupil, normally by parasympathetic. Salivary gland decreased secretion, increased secretion by parasympathetic. Stomach decrease the peristalsis of the stomach. Parasympathetic increase the peristalsis for normal digestions. Stomach and intestinal gland decrease secretion by sympathetic, increased by parasympathetic. Internal anal sphincter, مهمة جدا. Contracted to prevent defecation, sympathetic. But in parasympathetic, relaxed to promote defecations. Urinary bladder, smooth muscles of urinary bladder, relaxed by sympathetic to prevent urination, contracted for normal urinations by parasympathetic. Internal urethral sphincter, contracted by sympathetic, relaxed by parasympathetic. Liver, pancreas, sweet gland, also affected by sympathetic and parasympathetic. Blood vessels contracted, اللي هو skinny blood vessels والvisceral blood vessels contracted بالsympathetic, not affected by parasympathetic. Blood vessels of the skeletal muscle dilated by sympathetic, not affected by parasympathetic. Adrenal gland increased secretion of epinephrine and norepinephrine by sympathetic and not affected by parasympathetic. Clinical significant. بالإضافة للميديكال أديوكيشنز اخترنا هنا في اثنين كلينيكال سيجنيفيكانت مهمين. أول واحدة poliomyelitis. والpoliomyelitis ده ديزيز دي تو فيرال انفكشنز اللي هو شلل الأطفال، يعمل لي شلل الأطفال. فيرال انفكشنز، الفيرال انفكشنز leading to destructions of the anterior horn cells and the anterior spinal root of the spinal nerve destructed by the poliomyelitis, leading to motor function loss of the spinal nerve. الموتور فانكشن دي بتفقد في الاسبينال نيرف فيديني باراليسيس اسم poliomyelitis. ده ديزيز بيأثر على البريفرال نيرفال سيستم وعلى السنترال نيرفال سيستم كمان. طيب بعد كده في تيبس دورسالس، مرض تاني is caused by the syphilis. السيفيلس bacterial infections اللي هو الزهري بيعمل لي التيبس دورسالس، بيدمر لي الدي ار جي اللي هي دورسال روت جانجليا اوف ذا سباينال نيرف والنيرونز بتاعتها، وكمان النيرونز اللي موجوده في البوستير هورن اوف ذا جراي ماتر، يعني الجزء ده كله بيتدمر بواسطه السيفيلس اللي هو الزهري. طيب ده يديني ايه؟ loss of the functions of the spinal nerve. The spinal nerve function lost وparticularly the proprioceptive sensations تحت الليفل بتاع الليجن completely lost. The questions models for the examination. أول سؤال: the cranial nerve includes the following except facial nerve, radial nerve, trigeminal nerve, trochlear nerve, vagus nerve. واحد من دول نطلع واحد منهم مش من ضمن الفايف اوبشن دي غير صحيح، اللي هو رقم بي اللي هو الريديال نيرف. طبعا دي في الابر ليب ملوش علاقه بالكرينيال نيرفس خالص. طيب بعد كده ريجارد تو ذا سباينال نيرفس وان اوف ذا فولوينج ار نوت كوريكت، يعني في واحد من دول مش صحيح السباينال نيرفس. 7 سيرفايكال، 12 ثوراسيك، 5 لمبر، 5 ساكرال، 1 كوكسيجيال. طبعا رقم 7 دي في السيرفايكال بيكون فيه 8، فدي الاوبشنز اللي احنا بنختارها، وطبعا هي الايه هي الايه الاجابه الصحيحه. بعد كده في other questions easy questions اللي هو عباره give an account information of spinal nerve، ودول عباره عن 5 جمل بنتكلم عليهم الروت والترانك بتاعت السباينال نيرفز بنتكلم عليهم، وبعد كده الديفيجن بتاعتهم، فيعني الموضوع بسيط خالص. بعد كده في سؤال تاني كلينيكال بناخد مقطع زي ما احنا شايفين كده ونقول لك identify the pointed area، والpointed area هنا DRG اللي هي dorsal root ganglia of the spinal nerve. ادي dorsal root وادي الventral root ودي الganglia، فاحنا مشاورين عليها dorsal root ganglia of the spinal nerve.
Thank you.